Beasley Media Group is now on both iHeartRadio and radio.com. I wonder what that means. They usually don't share. iHeart doesn't share.